Ladies and gentlemen, Susan Boyle.
This is the moment, this is the hour, when I can open up tomorrow like a flower.
This is
Thank you.
Susan Boyle, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight was very unique. Tonight was a first. Susan Boyle made her Las Vegas debut on the Donny Marie stage here at the Flamingo, and the place went crazy. I mean, the standing ovation, you saw it, you heard it. That must have felt fantastic for you.
It was awesome.
Was it?
It was awesome, yeah. Very surreal, because I couldn't actually believe I was doing what I was doing.
Yeah, well, the audience absolutely loved it.
I hope to.
Hey, how would you like to come back to Vegas and do another appearance with me? Let's get rid of that chick named Marie.
That's your sister.
Oh, yeah. That's right, unfortunately.
What a shame. What a shame.
Oh, she says the same thing about me, Susan. Well, I knew it meant a lot to her for that moment. And because of that, and because of the history here, her listening to my albums for so long and me seeing her on Britain's Got Talent, the two of us come together was actually a surreal moment for me as well. Because little did I know that back when I was watching you on Britain's Got Talent and Simon Cowell's reaction and everybody else, including mine, little did I know I'd be singing with her. So it was a great moment for both of us.
Does her voice just blow you away?
Oh, it's the voice of an angel. You know, it's just like she opens her mouth and everybody just kind of like, wow, check that out. The duets that we did on your album, I'm going to be honest with you. When I heard your first take, I thought, how am I going to come up to this quality? And I thought, how am I going to sing this to compliment Susan Boyle's voice? And I guess Simon Cowell liked it. He said, put it on the album. So it was an honor for me to be able to sing with such a wonderful lady.
Thank you.